Good morning. My name is Mayor Tom Tejano, and we're here in Mapanas, Northern Samar. And as of now, we are here with the people of Barangay Manaybanay. They're one of the badly hit barangay in our town. This is a coastal town, and we are really happy of what Shelterbox is doing with us right now. They're here to give us assistance, especially when it comes to rebuilding the houses that were totally destroyed. This is actually the fourth typhoon in 2 years' time. And people are just really devastated of what's happening. But we are really thankful. Imagine, this is the first time that an NGO has actually given this much assistance, such as galvanized sheets, nails, hammers, and everything that could at least help in rebuilding their houses. These people have been here 6 o'clock in the morning, falling in line because of you guys. They are really thankful, and they really appreciate what you're doing.